It's you.
Yeah, how about that? It's me. What do you know?
I'll tell you what I know, tough guy. Some of our boys have screwed up a simple, no-brain fucking job.
Aim for his head.
Lousy bastards can't even pull off a simple ring. Maron, why am I surrounded by so many fucking idiots?
Oh, I don't know. Birds of a feather?
Oh, you're a fucking comedian. Well, laugh this off, wise guy. You're the one who's gonna clean this shit up for me. Now get over there and drag those morons back here.
Thank you.
Swami, here I am.
Bad name, pal. Stop breaking my balls. Quit running, you freak.
I'm gonna take your fucking head.
It's you.
Hey, now.
Thank you. gotta get a place ready for the Shylock.
Your boss ain't too happy.
Mama, I'll call you later. Yeah,
Vincenzo.
Yeah, of course. Oh, of course. I'm being a good boy. Love you. Hey, Cheryl. Hey, sweetheart. Give it a rest now. Here, now get out of here. A little trumpeter for you. Hey, who loves you, Angel?
You do, Vinny.
Is that your mother on the phone?
Sure.
You're disgusting. Where's your respect?
Respect? I call it multitasking, Antonio. What? Don't you like getting a hot bra to suck you off?
What?
Because if it's a problem, I can get Ray to help you out.
Fuck you.
I'm just busting your balls. Relax. Listen, tough guy, I need you to do me a favor. I got girls crazy for blow. I got a car full of it parked in Trenton. Go pick it up. Give me a call.
What am I, your driver? Screw you.
No, listen. I do it myself, but I'm being watched by the feds. You know I'll look out for you. Trust me. Besides, remember, there's a hierarchy here. Capiche? Now be a good kid.
Oh, Lord. Come on, tough guy, move!
Thank you.
How's the car?
You son of a bitch, Benny, you set me up.
Set you up? Set you up? When you came back to the city, you had nothing. Nothing! I set you up all right, you ungrateful bastard. With an apartment and a job. And for that generosity, I expect you to take a few risks now and then. I ain't a charity, pal, okay? And I ain't your sugar daddy. So the police were watching the car. Screw the police! When I tell you to do something, you do it. Capiche?
Oh, yeah, I understand, Benny. I understand that as long as I work for you, I get treated like a bitch. Well, look, I was making scores while you were looking up girls' skirts. Have your bitch job back, boss. I quit.
Tony, you're making a bitch.
You dumbass.
It's your ma. How long have you been back in town? How come you don't come and see me? What's wrong with you? I'm your mother, for her holiness' sake. Come on! They don't have phones where you were.
Oh, come on, Ma. You know I couldn't call.
A real man would have called his mother. You could learn a thing or two from Giovanni Cotta. He calls his mother every day. No, he's a good man. I'm here to sell you sources to the best in town.
Casa, but my Casa ain't no good man. He's a pervert.
That's just a foul-mouthed rumor. What kind of man are you, Tony?
All right, Ma, whatever you say. Maybe I'll go give Giovanni a call, see what he's up to.
I'm in the mood for some loving.
Well, hello there, handsome. Do I look like Humpty Dumpty?
Okay, ladies, give me a minute here, will ya? I'm gonna change into something that's a little more me. Okay, ladies, it's milk time! Who's gonna be mama?
Oh, my.
Aw, come on, girls, get with the program.
Thank you. shot. Suck me, dummy. Suck it! Aw, come on, girls. Get with the program.
Ain't got no work for no Leone. Hey, Tony, come back when you're less conspicuous.
Watch it, young man.
Get off welfare and get a job.